Welcome to Science Minute. I've got a great experiment that you can try at home. If you've got a cork or anything else that floats really well in water, you can try this. Now, I've placed a cork inside a cup of water, and you'll notice that the cork slides over to the side of the cup. Even when you try to push it away, it goes over to the side again. Challenge your family. Can you make it float in the middle of the cup? When they get frustrated, you can solve the problem. Just add more water into the cup, a lot more water, so that you actually make a crest or bubble right on the top, and then the cork will move back into the middle. It'll always float at the highest point. Isn't that amazing? You can amaze your friends too. Remember, keep experimenting.